Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to hard reset Moto E second generation. So today we are going to do that. Let's go guys. So this is your mobile guys. First, power off your mobile. After it gets power off, here you can find volume key and power key. Here volume key and power key. Press volume down button and volume button for 15 to 20 seconds. After that you will find this page guys with options there. Go to recovery and press on volume up button. Then you will find like this page guys. After that you will find a Android symbol and no command like this. Now we have to press on power key and volume up button. After that you get the page like this guys. You can find the fourth one, wipe data and factory reset. Go to that and press on power key and you'll find the page like this. Now go to yes, delete all user data. Go to that and press on power key. Then you will find like this wiping data. Now click on reboot system now. Then go to reboot system now and click on power key. And your phone is reset guys. You will wait some time and see. It will come like this. After that you will find like this. Will take some couple of minutes guys. After this process you will find preparing device. Wait until that. Do not press power key or volume key. Here you can find guys preparing device. Please wait. Do not press any of the key guys. Let it be for couple of minutes. After that you will get all Google or signing options. language and click on start. After that, you can connect your Wi-Fi or skip. After that, you'll find a agreement page. Click on accept and continue. If you want a Google account, if you have already a Google account, click on yes. If you don't have a Google account, click on no. I have a Google account, but I don't want login, guys. So I'm clicking on no. Not now. After that, you'll get a page, migration page. Click on that, maybe later. After that, your phone is power on, guys. Thank you for watching my video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Please support me, guys. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.